Now we are going to practice inchworms in circle of fifth. This is our book, and if you take a look at the back of the book, it says circle of fifth. And the circle of fifth is in this order: E, A, D, G, C, and F. E. Jump to A, jump down. Go to D. Go to G. Go to C. And go to F.